This is sad.
This is so sad.
Maybe he was a huge Marie Kondo fan. That just makes me even sadder.
Our John Doe has no ID, no debit cards, and no credit cards.
So he was robbed. Or he preferred cash, a lot of people do.
Yeah, those that are dealing drugs, arms, or lemonade.
No keys, so probably no house or car. He was a staunch supporter of public transportation. He preferred the bus. He wore jeans and a plain white t-shirt. Man with a timeless sense of style.
He has no jewelry, no watch, and no ring.
So he's a free spirit. He didn't want to be bogged down by love or time of day. What?
What? No, you don't get to what. We get to what.
I can what if I want to what.
Yes, what all you want, but you sound whack.
What?
Seriously?
Okay, listen, we don't know who this guy is, but if he was a Marine, then I am rooting for him the whole way, which means that until we know details, I'm filling in the blanks in the best way possible. Simple as that.
Well, whoever he was, he is very lucky to have you on the case.
Thank you.
Found something.
What'd you got?
It's a napkin for a coffee truck off of Figueroa.
I'll drive.
Shotgun!
Seriously?
You'll understand why when you ride in the back seat. Not pretty.
Hey!
I'm just saying she's a terrible driver. There's a way you can get two seatbelts on. Probably your best bet.
You're such a jerk.